Percy Barnevik, what is your best advice for humanitarian work?
The best advice when it comes to eradicating extreme poverty in the world, which I focus on, is to mobilize people's own internal ability. You heard the old cliché, give the poor man a fishing rod instead of fish. And that is what we are doing. And that is 20 times more effective than to just give. If you just give, you get clients, they depend on you, and it's not sustainable. It's a start an enterprise, create jobs, they are sustainable. They can live on. And then with a better living standard, you can get the children to school, you can run health programs and other things.